There's only been one. That was last November at the Survivor Series. One of these six men will leave here tonight as the world's heavyweight champion.
Well, the last time Triple H, this is what he's got to be thinking. The last time Triple H was in one of these Elimination Chamber matches, he not only lost his world championship, he almost lost his career, Jay.